you guys. Good morning, and we are headed to the bus. Hey. We're headed to the bus, and it is getting late. And it's not as cold today. Do you feel as cold today?
Icicle.
You see icicles up there? Oh, wow, one baby icicle. Show everybody the mitts you wore. You wore ones without fingers. Are they better? Still cold to me. Still freezing. It's like coming out into the Arctic.
Remember when I made supper a couple nights ago and everybody came in the door and said, "Ew, what's that smell? I'm not eating it." Well, it's happening again. I'm making supper again. I decided I wanted to make something different, something that we never have had before, that my girls don't remember ever having before. So I decided to make a chicken pot pie. So I had this all natural gluten-free pie crust, which didn't turn out the way that you would think it would turn out. But anyway, that's what it looks like. And I'm gonna use that to make this chicken pot pie. I found a recipe, but again, I had to find a recipe that I could make gluten-free. And it is a lot harder than you think. You think it'll be easy, but it's not. So this is the broth I have made. And it actually is turning out kind of, hot. Alright, this is it. It smells good, and I put a bunch of chicken in there. It looks good, you guys. I can't believe it. Wow, that was not too bad. I'm gonna put some potatoes in there. I have to look it up and see. Do I have to cook the potatoes and then put it in? I think I do, because I cooked the chicken. So I think that's maybe what I'm gonna do. I don't know. I think I'm gonna try that and then put them in there. And I'm gonna add a little bit more chicken, and then I'm gonna put a lid on this pot, and I'm gonna make it for supper. Guaranteed Gabby will complain, guaranteed Sophie will complain, guaranteed Sam will say, "It's all right," but who cares? I'm excited to make it something new. Something that, because we've been gluten-free for about 3 years, 3 years in February, my kids have never have had this ever, 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 and Gabby loves pie crust. So as long as the pie crust turns out okay, and I don't know if it's going to, because, well, you know, gluten-free stuff that's baked never is as good as stuff that is with wheat. So anyway, I'm gonna keep mixing this. I'm gonna put a little bit more chicken in there. I'm so stoked for this. I'm so excited. I'm so proud of myself. I cannot wait to share with you guys and tell you how it worked out, if everybody liked it. But that's my prediction. I predict that Sam's gonna say it's okay, and Gabby's gonna say, "Ew, I'm not eating that," and Sophie's gonna say, "Ew," too. But I think at least Gabby might like it in the end. Are you ready for it? All right, here it is. My very first chicken pot pie. Okay, it's not beautiful, obviously. It's kind of messy on the top, but unless you've worked with gluten-free pie crust, don't judge. So somebody found a use for my half-finished blanket. That's not for you. That blanket was not for you. I told you guys. It's the nicest blanket I've ever made. It's so nice. Way nicer in person. All right, so our baby mice, our baby rats, because they are rats, are a little less than 2 weeks old. Their fur is in. She was able to sex them yesterday, I guess she sexed them. And so we were able to pick them. So this is the one. I wanted to give you a baby update, a baby rat update. This is Gabby's, and it's a little male. Can you see him? Isn't he adorable? He is a hooded rat. And he's got Dumbo ears. So he's a Dumbo hooded rat. So he has the hood on top of his head, a black hood, and he's got a little bit of black on his butt. And she named him Oreo. That's the color she wanted. She wanted a hooded one. So it's the only one that she had that was male, and we want males for sure. And the reason we want males is because the males are just easier to train. They're just nicer all the way around. Anyway, so that's what we're getting. And this one, Sophie's. Their eyes and their ears are not open yet, but this is Sophie. He has a little bit of a hood, but I don't think he's called hooded. He's tan on his head and on his legs and a little on his butt. And he's a cream color. I think he's called a Himalayan color. The mum is a Himalayan color. So that's what they look like. Those are our rats. Those are the ones we picked. We told her that we picked them. They only cost $5. Can you believe that? All this excitement for something that costs $5. We got the cage. The cage costs a lot more than $5. We got the hammock. It costs a lot more than $5. And we got the food. We're going to go back and get some more stuff. We decided that we are going to get some harnesses and a couple other things for them. So we're going to go back very shortly and do that. We don't get them until the first weekend of February, so we have time.
Whoa, it's actually nice out, you guys. I can't even believe it. It's gorgeous out here. There's no sun, but it's nice. I'm excited. Maybe the girls and I can stay outside for a little while when I pick them up, get some fresh air. I hate when we don't get outside in the winter.
Hey guys, I'm home, and there's this weird looking thing on the stove that I'm gonna put in the oven right now. Don't know what it is. Looks like a pie. There it is. It's a pie of some sort. Do I eat it? Crust tastes good. Let's hope it's gluten free. I throw it in the oven and get it cooking. I gave Laura chicken yesterday, halal chicken. Guess she made a pie out of it. Gonna be, looks yummy actually. Put in the oven and we'll get it eaten. There she goes, in the oven.
All right, I should have vlogged the entire process of cooking that big, huge pie. All Sam has done since he's come home is complain.
I didn't complain.
He said, I need more gravy. I said, I've made gravy and put gravy in the pie. He said he doesn't eat pot pie unless he pours gravy on top of it. I'm not a gravy lover to begin with. I don't want to pour any gravy on top of it. Besides, the gravy doesn't taste like gravy that you would maybe, I don't know. Anyway, then he complained that I left some dishes, that I didn't do all the dishes, but it was a huge process. I had to cook, like, I had to make chicken broth, I had to make potatoes, I had to make chicken, I had to make the pie crust. I had to do a lot of stuff. It was a huge, took me all day, slaving over a hot stove all day, and then you come home and just complain and say, I didn't do enough.
It's the way life is.
It's the way life is. It doesn't happen very often here though, because I usually don't ever leave dishes, but it's either I cook or I clean. Right, I can only do one. Which do you prefer?
I can only do one too.
Okay, so I'll do one and you do one. You pick.
Alright.
What do you want to do?
I will, you cook, I'll get the girls to clean.
Yeah, no. Doesn't work like that. Alright, Sam and I are having a fight. Everybody thinks that our grandkids, Brooklyn and...
I'm just right.
No, it's not true. Okay, you guys have to decide. Casey posted a 3-month-old picture of Jacob today, and everybody on Facebook keeps saying, wow, they look so much alike, they look so much alike. And I think they look totally different from one another. Sam thinks that they look identical, so...
They do! They look totally different.
They do! Okay, so... So look, this is Brooklyn, this is Jacob.
Stuff.
Do they look like the exact same baby?
My stuff to other people.
He has different eyes and a different forehead. She has totally different cheeks. She has a widow peak.
We're not even gonna use it.
And Sam says that they look exactly the same because they have similar shaped mouths. I'm sad for you, Sam. It's true, you just can't tell. Some people just can't tell things like that. That's why. It's just because you can't tell. So my prediction's coming true. Look at, this is what my pie looks like. That's what I wanted it to look like. I didn't want it to be super runny. Oh, come on, you guys. That looks amazing. Doesn't it look good?
I need that spot.
So what do you think? Are you, can you even believe I made that? I can't even believe I made that.
I'm just surprised how birds came out of it.
Doesn't it look good? Look at your pie. You can put ketchup on it if you want.
No, no, you're not.
You have to try it. Oh, you just used the water from the sink, love.
Sorry.
What do you think?
We'll put all that away, Gabby.
This pie tastes good.
It's crust?
Aha.
Are you getting more?
My first piece.
No. Whoa. Do you love it? Come on, tell them the truth.
It is all right.
What did I say he was going to say, you guys? Did I say he was going to say it's okay? Sophie loves it. And Gabby? No. You like it. Be honest.
I want to make the crust.
What does that mean?
It's terrible.
All right, finished that yummy supper, and this is what's going on right now. What's going on right now? iPads. iPads.
iPad, iPad.
Yes.
iPads, iPads.
You know what time it is right now?
No. Movie time.
Not movie time. That was yesterday. Homework. You guys are lucky you got to watch a movie yesterday.
Movie time.
Today is homework time. Okay, wait. But before homework, what'd you guys do at school? Anything exciting?
Miss Amy's birthday.
Oh, your teacher's birthday?
But
you both sang happy birthday? Give her cake? You have cupcakes? No? Nothing? Oh, boring. She had a boring day at school then.
Because Miss Amy's wasn't even there.
Oh, she took her birthday off. That's good. How about you, Gabs? What did you do at school? Gabby, Earth calling Gabby.
Tomorrow I have to work on... You can work on it whenever. But I'm going to work on it now, so...
So you don't have to do it tomorrow. It's a good idea.
Yeah, make a pioneer house. And we have to look up pioneer recipes for the...
Pioneer house for what? Out of what?
Out of anything?
Popsicle sticks?
I'm thinking paper because they made it out of wood, but it's round. Like...
Cool.
So also you just
That's a good idea. And you know what? Ask your mom for the recipe for that chicken pie because that's what they used to eat. Chicken pie.
Pioneers? No. I'm hoping for like a bread.
All they ever ate was stew and bread. Stew and bread. Stew and bread.
Yeah, I'm hoping for like a bread recipe.
Rabbit stew and bread. All right. Well, it's time to do homework. Time to get ready for homework and bed and everything else we have to do. So it's late. So Sophia is going to say goodnight.
Goodnight and see you tomorrow.